New at 11 now, a man hunting iguanas prompts a lockdown at two Charlotte County schools. The district making that call to hold students back during dismissal after he was seen nearby with pellet guns. The sheriff's office saying tonight he was hired to remove invasive iguanas near the buildings. Deputies, though, let him go with a warning.